Hi, I'm Elina Lin. I'm a product designer in San Francisco. It's critical for me to bridge the gap between the users and the product team. A lot of the problems that I solve require a lot of deep interaction, a lot of workflows, and it's really hard to demonstrate that in a prototype where a user has to click through specific hotspots. In order to communicate my ideas or things that I play in my head, I create mocks and then I string them together using the CloudApp GIF feature. I create the mock and then I open up CloudApp. I walk the user through while capturing it in a GIF, and then I share it to my team. And a lot of people on my team also use CloudApp, so we share cross-functionally. My team and I love the annotations feature because it's just super easy to make a comment on a screenshot and direct the attention on a specific part of an image. Before CloudApp, I had to take a screenshot, find it in my file folder, then I had to upload it somewhere and then remember those links. And with CloudApp, it's just super easy to have the tools, the file sharing, the links all in one, so that it's something that I can just go to whenever I need, but it is also out of the way so I can be creative, focus on what I need to do, and the workflow has leveraged me to be more effective. There's no instructions needed.